Hello everyone, welcome back. We've got Rikishi versus Vladimir Putin. I know what we're all hoping for, so let's get on with the match.
Oh Byron, I know you're gonna love this. It's time to party.
One of my favorites.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi!
He's held the Intercontinental Championship, multiple tag team titles, and Kishi may be the best dancer in WWE history, besides you, Cole. Thanks, Corey. I won a number of dance contests.
Hey, did you guys know I used to watch Rikishi tapes to get ready for my eighth
grade? Anyhow, Corey, what do you think about Rikishi and his career?
I think Rikishi is one of the most fun-loving yet dominant WWE superstars we have ever seen. Deceptively agile, hard-hitting, and no one has more fun than the big man.
What about me?
Saxton, get off the desk. This is not permission for you to twerk.
Ah, raising the roof, Corey. Watch me.
And here we go.
And his opponent, from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 210 pounds, Porter Tim.
I'm all for tough competition, but this one likes to take things too far. Their matches can be downright gruesome sometimes, the way they go after their opponent.
This industry isn't about being gentle, Saxton. You have to be a little mean sometimes to ensure the win. If anything, I think the intensity can be turned up in the ring.
Over the years, we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, walls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because Morov perched up top.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Right to the throat. Ooh. Rikishi is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, Rikishi isn't giving any quarter.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
He's taking some good hits.
Side, jeez.
Kick lands. Stomping away.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Struggling a bit here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Oh no.
Look who's arrived.
Things are about to get worse for this superstar.
Disqualification.
You can see the dismay on the face of the Miz.
Miz needs to rely on his resourcefulness.
Close one.
inside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Down, trying to knock your opponent's block off. Across the top rope. Climbing forward. Lighten up the chest and now straight to the knee. He's taking this to the floor now. Oh! Great! That was a big choke slam.
Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Searching for something.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
And more attacks to his core. Put it under his offense.
Ooh.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Yeah, Rikishi isn't giving any quarter.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Scooped up, here it comes. Rikishi, driver. Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Running hip attack. What impact.
The fight is being brought right to him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
And he fights Rikishi back. Answering back.
Trapped in the corner. No way out.
Here he comes! Come on, Rikishi, do it! Do it!
Stink bug, sting you! Will this be enough? One, two, three! It's over! What a nice work!
Here is your winner, Rikishi!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
Rikishi wins with the sting, Jace. Well, guys, thanks very much for watching. And we'll catch you on the next one. Goodbye.